Hi there. A user in the videohelp.com forum has asked how to create a video DVD with photo slideshow and two videos. And I'm going to show you how you could do that using DVD Styler. I'm using DVD Styler version 2.5.2. I'm running on a Windows 8 system. I'll start by creating a new project. I'm using PAL for this and an aspect of 16:9. Okay that. I don't want to use any templates, so I start like this. I have my assets here. I have my two video files, and I have a folder with my photos. I'll start by selecting all my photos and I'll drag them down here. Now I need the button to activate my title here on my menu, so I drag this button over here. If I double click it, I see its property. Its action is to start my title 1, which is my photo slideshow. And I could call that slideshow. Show. Like that. Now I need to get my two videos into DVD Styler, and I merely drag them over here to my menu, like this. Arrange it like this. And if I want some background for my menu, I could drag a picture over here on my menu to be used as background. I want to resize it by double-clicking on it to get its property, and I'll set the white to 1600, and I'll position it like this. And I'm ready to make my DVD. Click this button, and the first time around I'll create an ISO image in order to be able to test my DVD before actually burning it. And I'll start this. And it's just some short videos I'm using here, so it should be rather fast. And the generation was successfully. So I close this and have a look over here. And here I've got my ISO image and I'm ready to test it. I drag this onto VLC Media Player. And here's how my video would look, my DVD would look like. I could start my slideshow. It should tap through the pictures in the slideshow. I can go back to my menu. Start my video or whatever. Yeah, bye from now.